I want to walk you through how you can get our show on your computer, because we get a lot of emails all the time. You know, why aren't you on our cable channel? Gee, could you come back to this cable channel? You know, we miss you. How do I get you? I'm a long haul truck driver. I want to take ATV Television with me when I'm on the road. Do you sell DVDs? Well, you know, one of the big pushes we did and why we're on this network now is to push being able that anybody can watch ATV Television anytime you want on your big screen TV. Now, here's how you do it. Now, go to ATV Television, which is www.atvtv.com. Now, hopefully you've got it bookmarked already and I don't have to tell you to type it in. Now, once you get into ATV Television, on the upper left there, you can see the different ways to get it on either More or iDrive. You can also click Downloads to see the show on your computer to watch it anytime you want. All the shows so far this year. Below that is click here for podcasts. Now, once you click there for podcasts, take you to another page. Now, once you're on this page, you can see all the podcasts that we have, and you can just choose how you want to get podcasts. A bunch of different ways here. We're going to go to iTunes. Now, think about iTunes. Everybody says, oh, iTunes is for Apple. I don't have an Apple. I've got a Windows computer. Now, iTunes is for every computer nowadays. That's what made these things so popular, is it works for everybody. So, you can click on how you want to get the feed. Or, let's just go to the iTunes, since that's probably the best, most intuitive way. Let's go to the iTunes. Now, once you go to the store, right here in the upper right-hand corner is the search. Just type in ATV Television, and bingo, we come up right there. Then click on ATV Television, and there's a list of podcasts. Now, with that list of podcasts, once you subscribe, it comes automatically right down to your computer. Now, once it's on your computer, especially in iTunes, it's a piece of cake for it to sync right up with a little iPod, which you can take any place. It's got your music, got your photographs in it. It's also got your copies of ATV Television. But cooler, and now this is where the first expense, because if you've got a computer, you've got internet service, you're home free so far, but you also have to buy the Apple TV box. Now, Apple TV, again, Apple TV, but it works on any TV, any computer system. It's just made by Apple. Automatically syncs with your computer's iTunes. So if you've got a new thing download, I do NASCAR all the time, by the way. I do those NASCAR rewinds. Once you download it in, it goes right to your Apple TV, and here it is. It's right on your screen. You can just go to the ATV Television, pick one, and there it all is. It's that simple, that easy. I know it can be intimidating to a lot of people to be this technical. Trust me, I'm one of you. But once you do this, you'll find out it's really simple, and once you get it set up, you've got it forever. Our show download, you can watch it here, 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 anywhere. Hey, that's it. We'll see you next time. God bless.
If you want more information on the products, ATVs, or adventures featured in today's show, make sure you check out our website at ATVTV.com.